All right, it's officially happening. We are in a process of building the shed with lots of family help. And we're the say hi. We are the four women.
Four women.
We're the supervisors. Hi, Samuel. How's it going, guys?
On the outside.
Looking good.
You big?
Yep. Another hair.
Pretty professional over here. Hey, at least we're getting too big and not too small.
Getting the rafters up, right? Hola. Looking good. Wow. Be nice to get some shade going on in here, huh?
I'll try. It might be dark.
Oh. End of the night and we are putting up the siding. Can't wait to get all of that stuff cleared away and in the shed. So just Chuck and I, my husband and I, and we're kind of putting the sides up. Yeah, I'll show you where we're at. So the sides up. Big project. We're getting there. Hey, a hard working man. There are so many flies. This is a little side note. So our tree over here, we have a mulberry tree and there's all these mulberries on the ground and there's like thousands of flies. Okay, what do we got today? We're gonna try to fill.
I got an idea for the roof, I told you.
Right.
Yeah, I may be able to do it with the one that we've already cut, the one that's a little short. Just put in the space here, because it's just gonna be a nail board. It doesn't have to hold any weight, hardly.
So do we, but we're gonna do the, finish the sides today, right?
Or? Yeah, we can.
Okay.
Then
our neighbor, Doug, came over to help. We're getting, what? You can say hi, Doug. I'm documenting our shed build. This is where the sliding glass door is gonna go. Getting close.